Hi, everybody. It's Debbie Berardi. I'm here to lead you through a short Pranayama practice, something to do if you don't have much time, just to connect into your breath, to still your mind a little bit, and followed by a short metta meditation, a loving-kindness meditation. Just kind of set you on that nice, even path, whether you are starting your day or need it at the end of your day in these crazy, trying times. So sit comfortably. You can prop up on a blanket, a pillow. You could even lie down if you wanted to, if you're more comfortable there. And then if you're seated with me, any cross-legged position, you can have your hands down, face up or face down, or you can take Yana Mudra, Mudra Wisdom, as you connect the thumb and the index finger. I'm going to move through a series of Ujjayi Pranayama, so just that conscious breath in and out through the nose along the back of the throat. We'll add in some inhale retentions, followed by Ujjayi Pranayama, followed by exhale retentions, Ujjayi Pranayama, and then inhale and exhale retentions back to back. So just do your best. Close your eyes and take a soft gaze down the tip of the nose. Just feel into your body, into your hips and legs. A little taller in the spine as you lengthen up through the crown. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders soft. Take a full breath in. Let it go through your mouth. And again, inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Keeping the lips sealed, exhale through the nose. Ujjayi breath in along the back of the throat. Ujjayi breath out. Three more. Inhale. Ujjayi breath. And exhale. Ujjayi inhale. Ujjayi exhale. Ujjayi inhale and exhale. Inhale for the inhale retention, Kumbhaka Kumbhaka. Fill all the way up. Adding in your bandhas, your locks, draw up through the pelvic floor muscles, lift the low belly and tuck the chin. Release your locks, exhale, allow your chin to rise. Ujjayi Pranayama, inhale. And exhale. Bharaka Kumbhaka, inhale, retention, breathe in. Retain the breath, engage your bandhas. Release your locks, let your chin float up level with your mat. Ujjayi breath in and out. One more inhale retention, breathe in. Retain the breath, lift pelvic floor, Uddiyana Bandha, low belly lifts, chin tucks. Exhale, releasing your locks, chin rising level with your mat. We rounds of Ujjayi Pranayama. Inhale. Exhale. Ujjayi. Inhale. Ujjayi. Exhale. One more. Inhale. And exhale. Breathe in. Exhale, retention. Empty your breath. Empty your breath. And just suspend yourself here in this quiet, still place. Ujjayi breath in. Exhale, retention. Reach out to Kumbhaka. Exhale, all the breath out. All the way down to your seat, the root, the pelvic floor, and pause. Keep your face soft. Last round, reach up to Kumbhaka. Exhale, retention. Let all your breath release down to your seat, to the root. And pause. Three rounds of Ujjayi breathing. Inhale. Ujjayi. Exhale. Two. Inhale. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Inhale, retention, breathe in. Hold the breath. Engage your bandhas. Exhale, release the locks. Exhale, retention at the bottom. Hold the breath up. Inhale. And exhale. Last three rounds of Ujjayi breathing. Inhale. Ujjayi in. Ujjayi out. One more inhale. And exhale. Take a softer breath in. And a softer breath out. And observe and watch and feel. hand over your heart and your left hand over the right. All the energy, the heat, and the vibration you created with your pranayama practice. Start to get a sense of light and warmth. A white, shining light within. A light that surrounds you. This begins to emanate from within that power center. Space of the heart. And say this to yourself or repeat with me. May I be filled with love and kindness. May I be safe from inner and outer danger. May I be vibrantly healthy, mind, body, and spirit. May I be at ease and at peace. May I receive this light and be a light in the world. And as you feel that light beginning to grow bigger, this big orb surrounding you, holding you, start to call into mind faces of those you love, all your loved ones that perhaps you might not be able to connect with physically right now. Draw them into your orb of light and send them this prayer. May you be filled with love and kindness. May you be safe from inner and outer danger. May you be vibrantly healthy, mind, body, and spirit. May you be at ease and at peace. May you receive this light and be a light in the world. Just feeling this heart space expanding, growing, along with your orb of light. As we reach out to our communities, to the world, to all those afflicted by this virus, to all those working hard to help us find a way to the end, to help us find our way through. Please send them this prayer. May you be filled with love and kindness. May you be safe from inner and outer danger. May you be vibrantly healthy, mind, body, and spirit. May you be at ease and at peace. May you receive this light and be a light in the world. Put your hands together in the center of the heart. As you bow your head into your uplifted heart, sending you all love and light. Namaste.